The first place for house cheers this year goes to Brother Alfred.